This is linear Chuo Shinkansen that is conducted for practical use with the latest Japanese technology. This technology is superconducting. There is also an effort to utilize superconductivity in the field of renewable energy. This area is Komekurayama Solar Power Station in Kofu City, Yamanashi Prefecture. It is surrounded by a lot of solar panels. Various studies of generative energy are being conducted at this facility. The museum introduces renewable energy using models. This model is a device that decomposes water into energy. This model is a device that stabilizes energy supply through superconductivity, adjusts the energy from the solar panel by the speed of the rotating wheel. It's used to float the wheel with superconducting technology.
こちらにですね、超電導フライホイール蓄電システムが格納されております。
A wheel weighing about 4 tons is floating by superconductivity. Yamanashi Prefecture is researching with Furukawa Electric, which is a global pioneer in superconductivity field.
山梨県の Komekurayama でですね、開発された技術ですので、まあ、ぜひ世界中の皆さんに知っていただいて、より多くの地域で使っていただければですね、まあ、世界中の再生可能エネルギーがもっとより効率的に使っていただくということで、まあ、地球温暖化ですとか、まあ、その二酸化炭素の排出といったところに大きな貢献ができるかなというふうに期待をしています。
The use of renewable energy, which has gained worldwide attention due to global warming, will be greatly advanced by combining it with the latest technologies in Japan.